Yeah, looks like we're on the big final one. It's Christmas Day, everyone. So I thought I'd do something a little bigger for the last one. So here we have the Dino Fury Megazord. It's really nice, it's really poseable, but I ended up putting it here because I realized I just really don't have all that much to say about it that hasn't really been said before. I don't have the previous Ryu Soldier ones to compare it to, so all I can say is I really like how the T-Rex transforms. It's very poseable. I never would have dreamed of Megazords with elbows. And I just really like the look of this. And in case you are wondering, since yes, this is made by Hasbro now, this Megazord is 100% 5mm port compatible. You might have to do a little futzing, but in no time you can get results like this here. I call it the Tyrannosaurus Brunt Megazord.